The last thing you should do is check the overall condition of your tires. Make sure your tires are intact and free of debris. When we drive, there's all sorts of things that can damage our tires. Make sure to check for anything, especially sharp objects that may be caught in your tires. Also look for cracks, cuts, punctures, or bulges. These may mean you need to replace the tire.
I'd say this one looks perfect.